I got one in my mouth. Now if I could just get up to him at a red light sign and give him a maggot. I'm holding it with my teeth. There you go, stay red. Welcome to the pack, bro, if you totally joined. But anyways, what the hell are we doing? We're riding up to the mall because 1.21 gigawatts is trying to get a channel art, and we're gonna restage the picture where the DeLorean is sitting at the mall. We want to get the mall behind in the background behind this bike. So we're heading up to the only mall that we know of. And yeah. That's the dragon for you. A little show off. That was a bitch to get the card out. To get the card? That was a bitch.
Yeah.
I had to switch the backpack around and everything. Fucking Christ. Nice, we got the Porsche. Maybe we should stop fucking around. Shit damn, son.
Yeah, I'm stopping for a cigarette after that.
Alright. Well, intermission, guys. Not that I talked a lot anyways, but Jigwatt's almost died, so he wants to cool down his heart and take a little break. I will be back with you momentarily.
No.
Come on. Yeah. Anyways, we almost died, which you saw. Gigawatts had to stop for a fucking break with this whole almost died. Come on, cockswazzle. Fucking dick swatch. Piece of dick rat. Fucking light. Fuck you. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Going to the mall at night time. Yeah. Boop boop doo. That looks pretty good, I think.
I can park by that box truck.
Oh, I was thinking, well, that's good too. I was thinking you'd park somewhere like here and then get up on the hill. But let's go see what the view's like from over there.
Oh, okay.
Because, you know, like the hill, and then you could get the bike, but just as long as that's JCPenney, it should look good. Let's go see what the view's like. This area, so you got the truck and then JCPenney. All right. Over here till he figures out what the fuck he's doing. Lock your car. Secure all valuables. Duh. So you want that sitting down view as low as you can, probably about right here, where JCPenney almost touches the top of your bar. Yep, this is that motovlog life. It's pretty awesome. I guess I'll talk about my bike a little bit. I got a brand new tire. My other one, fucking, what you call it, had the little wire showing that I found while I was doing an oil change, and I upgraded to a heavier oil to let me be a little easier on the bike out to Cali.
Walk some of that light. It's all artistic.
What kind of light? Like this?
Oh, that was actually a pretty good one.
Let me see that one. Okay. Ooh, that's pretty nice.
Yeah, that's where I was just laying down.
I like that one. Nailed it.
Good work.
Hella classic.
That was for you, Dixie Carbine. Hope you liked it.
Oh yeah, I guess I could show you guys my awesome new backpack while as long as I'm talking about new shit. So since I joined that group with Riding with Rue, the Rebel Scum, I had to go ahead and upgrade to this sucker. Yeah, right? That's perfect. I got that on Hot Topic. It's got a little clear pocket for my cars here. Rebel shit. Got like 6 times more storage space than my other one does. Yep, stuff about stuff. Somebody says some negative shit towards you, you put up your shield, you block that shit. Like that shit never happened. It's pretty easy to do. Don't try to analyze why somebody hates you or why somebody's saying